A massive fire engulfed a residential building in the South Korean city of Ulsan, forcing hundreds of evacuations. The fire is thought to have started on the 12th floor of the building just after 11 in the evening and spread quickly. The fire department said that 77 people had been treated for smoke inhalation.